Hello guys, in this video, I'll show you how to flash a TWRP recovery or CWM in your Redmi Note. For this, you will need this app, Mobile Uncle, and you will need to have root permissions. If you don't know how to root your phone, then don't worry, I have already made a video over here, so check that out and root your phone and then you are ready to flash a custom recovery. Now, just open Mobile Uncle app and grant all the root permissions. Now go to Recovery Update and see to it that you rename this as recovery.image and nothing else so that the flashing will be successful easily and in the first attempt. So as you can see over here, we have successfully booted into TWRP recovery, that's version 2.8.1 by cloud. Now you can even theme this TWRP recovery. For that, let's reboot into system and let's see what are the steps to be done. Now, to get theme, just go into Explorer app, then go into phone storage and in TWRP folder, create a new folder named as theme and see to it that none of the letters are in capital and copy UI.zip into this folder. This is the actual theme package and there are multiple themes to choose from in the link given in the description. So whichever theme you download and paste it over here and don't forget to rename it as UI.zip. After you have done these steps successfully, go into updater app and just reboot into recovery mode once again and you will be able to see your theme. So as you can see over here, we have successfully applied the theme. If you go into install, then you can go into anywhere you want and this is materialized. That's the Android Lollipop theme and let's go ahead and install one ROM. And for the installation of any ROM, go into wipe and swipe to factory reset and don't forget to backup everything before you install any of the ROM. As I'm just showing this right now over here, I haven't backed up anything. So now we have successfully factory resetted the phone. Now go back once again and go to install or select the storage where you have put the ROM zip. I have put the ROM zip in SD card. If I want to install this Note AOSP.zip, then just hit it and swipe to install. Now the ROM will be installed and we will be able to reboot into the ROM successfully. Now we have successfully flashed the ROM. So this is how you can flash a ROM. So this is it for this video guys. Thank you for watching. Make sure you subscribe to my channel because I'll be making more ROM reviews and various reviews and tips and tricks videos related to Xiaomi Redmi Note. And thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe to this channel and follow me on Google+. Thank you guys.